Welcome to Nikki's Delight. I have come up with a basic Jeera lanka gunda, which is roasted cumin and dry chilli powder. This is widely used in odia kitchens and a must in my pantry. We use this in our cooking for an endless number of street foods, lentils, khatta, dalma, so on and so forth. So welcome to my kitchen for the basics.